So we just, well, welcome back to my channel. We just experienced a terrible, terrible, terrible death in the family. It's so bad. Hold on, one second.
Sign up for this kind of horse shit.
How am I supposed to put up with this shit?
Alright, a slight pause in the stream because I had to help my grandmother real quick. So, Dustin leader or Marcus leader? What does Dustin want to do? Oh, choose a survivor, that's all I was saying. We ain't even gonna choose a leader. So, we just lost some important people. It happened. We're sad. We're mourning.
Someone around here should lead us.
You know what? Of course you would say that, Kristen. Shut up. Just shut it. She hasn't even fully died yet. Okay? Gigi, we lost Gigi today. It's a horrible day. Horrible, horrible day. Oh, great. And now I have to go find their car. Oh. Oh. Ugh. Okay, so who's my best fighters? Let's do that. Oh, look at the graves in the back. Oh, that's so sad. Construction, striking, close combat. My grandmother called me again. Okay. Pause again.
Mind spending some time on search duty? We've lost someone.
Alright, we're back. Hopefully nobody calls me anymore. Alright, fighting. She just got fighting. Good, okay. Thanks. Swordplay. Cardio, his running isn't great. Oh, Jay sucks. Wow. Marcus is good though. See, so it's Dustin. People really seem to listen to my ideas. Taking risks, people know that people know that if there is something risky to do, I'll take care of it. They can stay safe inside. Oh, he'd be a sheriff. He would be a builder. He'd be a trader. Builder. Warlord.
I'm not complaining, but I think we have a few areas for improvement around here.
Really? Okay, we're gonna do Marcus as the lead on this.
Good
one.
To see you're still kicking.
And Dustin.
Hey, yo. Hey, man, you busy? I could use a little backup. Lead the way.
Yep. Whew, this sucks so bad. All right. gardening. Okay, in a garden. Let's see. That one is going to be medicine, this one is going to be food, so we get... Yep. Alright, and we need to go get some materials, but first I need to go...
I need to quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention.
Shut up. Whoa.
Great. I can't imagine being anywhere else.
That's great, because we're not moving again.
Just down the block from the place I lived as a teenager was a basketball court. Always full of people. Always. No matter what troubles you had, they'd fade away the moment your feet touched the asphalt.
Yeah, yeah.
Gathering around the base. Get ready to kick their ass.
What? Who has the blood plague? Does somebody have it? Seriously? Like, right now? I thought I put something in there. I guess I did.
You said you'd take care of it. Any updates?
Man, not sure if it's dead yet.
Back later.
Running low on that. We made it. Everybody good? Anybody injured?
We don't have a kitchen? That sucks.
We're nearly out of building materials to work with.
What really sucks is I didn't even know we didn't have a kitchen. Okay. Oh well. Follower, or is he deciding not to follow me?
How's it hanging? Later, buddy.
Nope.
Is anyone out there? I could use a little help.
Yo, I'm coming to you.
Hey, thanks.
We're gonna have to drive all that way. Gas is empty on that one. Okay. Where's old dude at? So annoying. Okay.
Live and let live kind of style.
Loader ahead. Watch.
Come on in.
Catch you later. Yeah? I'll be right behind.
You might be okay after all.
Really?
Catch you later. Hey there, stranger. Come on in. Now there's a soul I was hoping to see.
Medicine. We already got somebody for medicine now.
What's going on, hun?
It's all good, girl.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Of course.
Always use that.
You still taking care of that thing we discussed?
Nope. Because I have no idea what we discussed.
Check it out. A friendly face.
Infestation? I said infection.
Okay, running on empty. It's a dead fest out here. Screamer spotted.
Where?
Hey, careful with that thing!
This could be bad news.
That ain't happening. Go for it. Go for it. Yeah, I like that. Something move? And that's that.
Cool. Done.
Yo, zombie hanging on.
All right, let's see. We're going to the car doctor. The car doctor need a lot of help. Maybe I shouldn't have took Jay from him, because... They call me like every 5 seconds.
You're always welcome here.
I know. Can you go look for him?
Later, buddy.
Okay, first off, let's find a dark, shadowy spot. Haha. I haven't checked in lately. Can you go look for him at the rustic shack? Yeah, I can go look for him. What I don't understand is why are they always going out alone? They could find new people. Like, we find new people. I find new people all the time.
they're closing in from every side.
Crud. Get out. Get out. That's not what I was trying to do. Don't do that. Don't do that. Refueling the baby. Aha.
Is anyone in here?
Finally, I was almost getting worried.
How about we leave before we're eaten? What's happening?
More of the same.
How'd I find medicine in the gas can? I greatly apologize if you guys hear me eating and drinking, but thirsty and hungry. And gaming's just not fun without snacks. Like, that's just... Oh, did I hit you with the car? Dude, I'm sorry. Okay, what am I supposed to do with him? Like, can't he just ride on the back? No? Alright then, I'm gonna get him back home. Sorry. You were in the way.
Okay, you're safe now. Take it easy.
I cannot tell you how much I appreciate that.
Oh, yeah, of course. Thank you.
at least we got them off. Now, where are we going? We are going here.
Screamer spotted. Time to reload. Yeah, looks like I won't be on your menu today.
After this one.
What up? Lead the way.
Hey, who's that over there?
Damn it. Move.
Violence just leads to more violence, people. How are we gonna stop this?
That way. Because they killed my people. Getting revenge. Which is so bad.
I'll make sure this is put to good use.
Well, of course I've...
This shit is heavy.
Mind you, I'm gonna have to go back home for all this crap. And nope, we just couldn't be friends.
Right behind. Screamer spot.
Gigi. Bye, Gigi. Bye. She had a lot of
stuff. That shit is heavy.
Yeah, I bet.
Not enough pockets for that.
I gotta come back. This so sucks. What was that?
Ah, that's definitely a feral.
Oh, crud.
There's a screamer. Big fucking horde coming this way.
Yeah. Okay.
Someone out there wants a swap. We've got goods.
More doors.
Yeah, that's awkward. Alright, let's fix up this vehicle.
What up? Lead the way. Yeah? My favorite thing as a kid was the bubblegum flavored medicine you get from the doc. Damn, that shit was good. I used to lick water fountains, handrails, my desk, anything to get sick. It's kind of obvious now why I didn't have friends.
That's absolutely disgusting. Just saying. He said he licked handrails. Bruh.
We've got a hostile survivor close by. Yo, we got a horde here.
To fix this, I have no vehicle upgrades, but I can. Nope. Okay, I need the repair kit on my person.
What up, everyone? I'm back.
Okay, where is the repair kit? I have something, I thought. I could have sworn. Gas. Aha.
Oh yeah, man, life is good and getting better, people.
Really? After you just lost two people? I mean, literally just lost two people an hour ago.
Couple of things while I was out scavenging.
Everyone out!
Hi there.
As long as we keep working together, we're gonna be okay.
Business?
Hi there.
You looking to trade?
Sure, why not?
Probably not right now, lady.
That was the last one. My back's already killing me. Rest easy. I'll take it from here.
Hey, can anyone out there help me real quick?
Okay, so we're gonna be here for a minute.
I'm already full up.
Crud.
Yeah? I'll be right behind you.
He's not full though, right?
Running low on that. That ain't happening. My back's already killing me. Oh, man. Nothing.
Really? A waste of time?
Done here. Yeah? I'll be right behind you.
Alrighty.
I'm running out of steam.
I know. You poor, poor thing. How far away is it? Oh, this is gonna be a painful walk. I don't wanna do it. Am I gonna do it? I am. Shoot, a juggernaut, really?
Running low on that.
It's fine.
Hi.
Came in hard. Why the door open? I have no idea. Alright, where did I search? I gotta be something on the porch. Yep, always something on the porch.
I know.
Let's see if I can clear out everything now. Well, maybe.
Already killing me.
All right, done. Still can't believe they died. Luckily, I have another repair kit. Just for moments like this. Nights like this, I wish that raindrops would fall. But then why did you say, oh, never mind.
Yeah? I'll be right behind.
You know, if you'd been more neighborly, we wouldn't be leaving town. Just a thought.
Oh.
What up? I'll be right behind you.
No, you won't. You go for it.
Take it easy.
Dismiss follower. Yep. Because both of you have to go to sleep. Why can't I do the vehicle repair?
We're just gonna keep losing stuff like this until we can store it right.
Yeah, while I enjoy standing around aimlessly as much as the next guy, we should probably pick a leader.
You know what? Shut up, Jay, before I slap you. We're gonna pick a leader eventually. This is a process. Okay.
So nice to see you.
Feel like making yourself useful?
I've got your back.
Alright, now let's
see. Good to see you're still kicking.
Who says that to somebody? We're in a zombie apocalypse. Don't say yeah, it's good to see you're still kicking. Like, put the possibilities of death out there for me, jerk. What is he? Computers, mechanics.
All this noise is going to attract real trouble.
Yeah, stop your worrying.
Yes.
Lead on.
Construction, she's good. Oh wait. Needs like some medicine or something. Blah. Here we go. Meds and this. All right, we're good.
Oh, hey.
I've got your back.
All right. Oh, that's the door back. Thank you.
shouldn't put up much of a fight.
All right, cool. Thank you. Ooh, 800 and something meters. Wow.
I don't think I can go much longer without a rest.
I need to finish that one.
Oh, that's what they meant by that. Okay, cool.
It's coming our way.
Come on, everybody needs great cardio. See?
Don't trust these guys. They sure don't trust us.
You only on level 3.
They could have handled a lot worse than that.
That's not a zombie, is it?
Get inside before I change my mind.
Let's keep this civilized, okay?
Okay. I'm not gonna threaten them. Because they don't feel like fighting.
I could use a little help here.
Okay, you on the way, so. There we go. You on the way.
This up.
Man, I can't see Jack Diddley squat. There's a pair of red eyes, there are a pair of yellow eyes, you know, that's about it. Yes. What do you need? Will you just... Okay, you need some ammo. Fine, I'll help you.
Lead the way.
Technically, ammo is like one of the last things you actually need in this game. Like, if you said weapons,
looks like I found the right place.
You'd be good. But, or medicine, cool. But guns and that, it just, it ain't very helpful.
That won't work. This is what we're looking for.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I hate to sound desperate, but... Well, I'm desperate. I think I'd make a good addition to the right team.
Political science? What the world am I supposed to do with that?
I've been looking for a team that could use my skill set.
You don't have a skill set.
The more the merrier, sure. Right? Seriously, though, thank you.
Let me introduce you to the others back home.
She didn't even have a skill set. And I'm... Literally, I recruited her just because.
Why, yes. I'll take one of these things.
Meds are always good.
For the record, I never liked turkey. The food, I mean. It's like chicken, only more work and more boring. As soon as I could, I cooked my own Thanksgiving meals. And I always made whatever I most wanted that day.
Girl, nobody cares. Ain't nobody having Thanksgiving meals anymore. Oops.
If we don't deal with these infestations, they're gonna deal with us.
Okay, what else is in here? What am I missing? I'm missing something. Well, I'm missing two somethings, actually. Aha. Win something. Really? Paper? Ah, two somethings.
I found everything I'm gonna find.
Whose car is this? Is this my car? This is not my car. Right? It's not my car. But this is a military car. This is something we need to take home. Oh, there's no gas. That's awkward. That's real awkward. Oh, this has gas. We're good.
There's a screamer close.
Nice!
Not nice. Not nice. Three of us need to gang up on this thing. Oh no, no shit, Sherlock. They're trouble.
Oh,
peel. Do I want this car? I do, because I like it. Oh, wait, get out. It's a two-seater. So, open the trunk. Let's get what we need first. We'll come back for you in a minute. Or later.
A screamer close.
Doesn't matter. We out here. Gonna see if I have any like heavy vehicle. Upgrading kits, and that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna upgrade this. I ain't worried about nothing else.
Watch out for that juggernaut.
A juggernaut? Those things are trouble.
Not getting out to push.
Do I not have a repair kit? I thought I had a repair kit. I do.
Here we go.
I don't know. Hell. Okay, repair kit. Booyah!
Well, that's the last of them.
Darn it. Wrong button. My car sounds a little constipated, I'm not gonna lie. It just sounds bad. Alright, parked. We good.
Yes.
I'm right behind you.
Switch. You injured too? Yep. All right. Where is he at?
Oh, hey.
Brothers and sisters, it's good to be back on the air. When the Zeds breached the studio, I thought I was dead. But as we all know, Lord works in mysterious ways. Keep the faith.
This is it. Welcome home.
I'm in your debt.
Yeah, can we, like, get rid of some of her skills? Like that last one that she got, what was
see, people,
political
this
science?
Is what I've been talking about. Nice work.
I still haven't found any new mods. Food.
Kind of amazed by how much we've already accomplished.
All right, so Marcus and
out of building materials to work with.
Yeah, I know. Shut up, okay? About the thing on building materials. I got this. Eventually. Where is Jay at? What is Jay doing?
Oh, I am so gonna kill you now.
Wow, you didn't even say that convincing. Even slightly convincing. That's sad.
Nobody
okay, where's Jay?
Mushy, but this here feels right.
I actually don't 100% know why I need power right now, but I'm just gonna make somebody do that. Go ahead, somebody do that. Where is Jay? Like, for real, for real. Okay, can't upgrade that right now. Mm-hmm. Did I need it for this? Oh, our risk of attack is kind of strong right now. Ozzy. That's Christy. Okay, I have no idea what this dude is. It's annoying. The place ain't even that big. I should be able to just shout out. Hey, Jay, where are you? That is good for the hospital, so no point. Nope, I'm just not seeing him. Okay, forget it. Nope, that's not him. It's nice. Okay, you weren't there 2 minutes ago.
How's it hanging? I'm looking for an extra body out there. You want in? I'll be right behind.
All right. Ooh, Sophie, you recovered from cracked ribs. Nice.
Screamer! Yo, Screamer there!
I killed it. Oh, crud. Another Screamer. You are injured mug right there. Shut up. Okay, Jay's gonna die. Maybe. Shit. Okay. Get in the car. Get in the car. This is a bad idea. I didn't realize I didn't have anything.
There's a Screamer.
All right, well, at least Jay has done something. I sort of killed that infestation. Not really, because for some reason I did not have any medical supplies on me, which was stupid. Alright, let's... Oh, crud. Materials are very low. Okay, guys.
Anybody over there want to get their hands dirty?
Nope. What partial mission? I ain't got no partial mission. What you talking about? Oh, okay. I ain't got no parts for Mushy. Spencer, you on your own. You buying you some food. Alright, so I'm gonna be out. Bye, guys. I hope to. Sorry about that. I hope to see you again soon.